honest prices. Deal. Want a trade? My pleasure.
I shatter fuse and enchant.
server, it is done on JavaScript. Script, so it is very fast. 22 plus one things, so I can once and so export, click on download it because names we expect it. So the first one is for since this need this page. In image ultimate collab database where the build open now run folder to modify into and load here what file you need to modify images so yeah create anything that you and values class then you have only one class name. Almost that I'll hear what I did from upload that solver is a computer before we do from start here let's drop this well image is 8 images loaded and label is again second start project and let's do it again. So now we done to close this. So we have data, what I have. Again, images for the label, and remember this. Our next step will and to find the label. So let's connect Colab. Now run our first yellow thing in this folder, and also we need to upload our data. What is do it this way, it will show you from this v5 folder. Then you see this data, go in there, and this coco128 yaml. Now download this. And open it. And you can see the structure. We don't need this portion anything, and we don't need anything that commented. And here you can see the first two, train and val. It is asking the file path. And yet is we have second. I mean setup file. We unzip it. First lab. This one, and we need to unzip it. So to unzip this, it should be like this. Now we are done. Refresh this. First delete this zip file, we don't need it anymore. Now we need to write this folder path here. File here. So this is the zip. out and here it from our computer. To hold it should be like this. Here need to do write this for this is all. We need to do upload it to the same folder where wherever downloaded from. Here it is, this is the file. Now I guess I have set up all the things that I need to. Let's go to the training part. Here is the code we need to run for training. There's a headset and here that we just saved here. This one custom data YM. And now we have our customer first. From image now save data. This is, let's go to the training part. Here is the code we need to run for training. These are some arguments you need to to pass. This is the custom API one there, custom image memory. We have to epoch it. First experiment is successful. This is trains our model in 3 epochs. So to really work that model, we need more epoch. Epoch on 6 run build, and this is if you see on the result from the run, the very last one, here are some result. So this is the label and this is the predicted. So let's compare these two. this one.